Arnight joining me. We're going to commentate, I believe this is Losers Finals.
Is it? It's Mr. Morse versus Urge?
Yes, it is.
So, Mega Man versus Batman, right?
Zurge actually not pulling out the Fox this game. He was practicing a lot with it.
He's doing very well with it, actually.
Yeah.
Even being shot last month, wasn't
it? Yeah, past couple weeks he's been trying to play with it a lot more. Trying to acquire that top tier character status.
He's a lot of militaries. I actually don't know. Isn't kind of like a military.
Yeah. I mean you can do some really good combos with him. He has a jab lock, I know that. Zurge doing a really good job at keeping stage pressure here. Almost against Gimp, but saves his recovery for that. Mega Man going super low on that. Knowing that Zurge has been, or Pac-Man rather. Yep.
Mr. Moist loves to go down deep and get his items charged.
Yeah, really gives him time to gain back the neutral control on the stage.
I mean, right now they're just really feeling each other out. Not a whole lot of damage is happening in the very even.
Yeah. Which is standard matchup you'd expect from Mega Man and Pac-Man. Nothing too crazy coming out. Not super aggressive, hyper aggressive, just kind of standard play. Really shows you how good these characters and players can be.
They can't really overcommit, because then they're just going to be combo like both of them because of their items.
Yeah.
Are we getting the Pac-Man grab? Alright. Oh.
Yeah, Moist has been doing a really good job of using the Hydrant to push him into the grab. And he looks like he got it against Urge there. So. Wow.
You get in the sweet spot, alright.
Zurge only took 5% on that second stock there before he took the kill, so it's pretty even still.
They're just each other out.
Exchanging some blows here, keeping it neutral, trying to gain stage control.
It looks like Zurge doing a fine job.
Yeah.
Racking up some damage.
Mr. Moist just trying to get the items he needs to do heavy damage combos. Wow, really good Hydrant play. Usually it's just tossed forward, but it looks like he tossed it up this time. Kind of a mix-up. Yeah, but Mr. Moist doing a really good job of keeping him off stage. Which is okay. Mr. Moist is just rolling with it. Trying to get the damage on. Maybe a finishing blow. 113 should definitely be able to do it with a smash attack. Alright, he's got items set up, got the Hydrant out. Fortunately, wasn't able to capitalize on it. Really good shielding coming out from Zurge.
Looking to grab. I feel like Key would actually. Not Key.
Yeah, Key. Oh, yeah, definitely. Key having a super strong knockback.
There it was.
And he had it pulled, but Zurge, expecting that, shields it.
Oh,
wow. Wow, and gets an upbeat again.
Sweet spot. Alright.
Really good patient play coming out from Zurge, playing as Mega Man. That'd be one game for him.
Alright.
It's gonna be best of five, I believe, at this point. Losers Finals should be.
It's actually a really cool setup. I've never seen it before.
Yep, we got stream, we got chat. People be shy in chat, they're not commenting right now.
I mean, that's usually what goes on.
Starting off super aggressive, just with the missile and some lemon play. Don't think that's the item that Moist was going for in the grab.
Alright. So Zurge is actually like, he's using his jab very, very well. Keeping him out, making sure he can't get the items or anything.
Really good fade back and lemon play coming out as well. Definitely adapting to how Mr. Moist was playing Pac-Man earlier. Just keeping those projectiles on, and Moist shielding the missile, seeing that it was on him.
Did he get key there, or what did he get?
Looks like he got key. Racking up some damage, not able to, or was able to push him back from the ledge, allowing him to recover.
And Zero's using his jab to push him back.
Mr. Moist just, I think that was a perfect shield on that missile, allowing it to hit Zurge instead. But he needs to be careful, because Zurge looks like he's doing Sawblade Missile a lot, and that's just tacking on extra damage, racking up the percent there.
Okay, all right.
Really good use of the platform as it faded back into the stage. Don't know what that projectile is called, but stunned him for a bit. Whiffed the grab, allowed Zurge to get the up B. Only 14% up tilt.
But from last from the beginning of the stocks, I feel like Mr. Morse is actually adapting to Zurge's adaptation.
Yeah, that definitely shows player development when you can adapt like that, as well as character knowledge as well. So, almost gets Hydroned into the smash attack there. It doesn't quite connect. Zurge playing very patiently though. He's not going for anything too risky off stage, which is very good right now for him.
He's getting the stage control a lot of his items.
Yeah, that. Yeah, he's being able to keep it very even here. But man, Moist is just one combo and he's gotten 30% from it. He tries to go for the stage spike with the item. Doesn't quite connect.
It's a little bit too early.
Yeah, it looks like Zurge might have actually recovered a little lower than he has been, so really good mixing up. Alright.
Mega Man's actually killed this impact.
Yeah. Yeah, actually, I don't think Moist saw that he had the missile on him.
Okay, any Hydro or Smash attack is actually probably going to kill. Maybe it's
a... Alright, so Zurge at this point has Pac-Man's item, but wasn't able to capitalize it on or use it at all, really. Pac-Man just waiting that out. Moist, very patient.
Oh, and he's broke shield.
Yeah, that shield was looking super low. Alright, so game two going to Mr. Moist. We'll go ahead and update it here so you guys can see it as well. Makes it 1-1.
And this is loser's finals, right? So it's the best 3 out of 5.
I believe so.
Who's the winner's finals? Who won winner's finals?
Shiny is actually in grand finals.
Shiny?
I believe. Yeah, I don't know who this match will be playing next, but Shiny is showing some really good play.
Who did Shiny play actually?
He's playing Diddy.
So
yeah.
And
he did. And then, yeah, really just solid play from him. Really good banana spacing.
That's interesting. I'd like to see how it works in the because this is, they're going to have to win 6 games against this match against Shiny.
Yeah. It's definitely fatiguing as a player to play so much.
I wonder if Zurge is actually going to go for the Frostbolt if he doesn't have
this. Yeah, he might be keeping it Mega Man just because he's comfortable against Pac-Man as that. I don't really know this matchup very well as far as the characters go, but he seems to be doing a good job with spacing.
And Yeah,
Mr. Moist is doing a really good job. Looks like they switched up to a triplat battlefield. Wow, and that item, possibly Gimp with the shock, but barely misses.
Zurge goes for the down throw.
Yeah.
I understand it, but it's very, very safe.
Yeah, and that could be conditioning from Zurge, too, trying to condition Moist to react to it and then switching it up when he's at kill percent, so... We might see that later in the match.
Interesting to see.
Yeah.
Actually, it's more to that.
Wow. Looks like Zurge might have missed the ledge grab there, but still makes it back safely. Yeah, Moist doing a really good job of setting up walls this game.
Just trying to keep him out because all the lemons are basically messing up with what he wants to do.
Yeah.
So he's trying to do nothing. That's gonna hit it.
Yeah, it looks like Moist was recovering super low, but he seems to be recovering a bit higher this past couple percent, or at least this game. Which might be confusing Zurge a little bit, but really good mix-ups from both players.
Zurge is going for the back air collide.
Yeah, good hydrant placement, but Zurge able to recover safely. Man, and really showing the extent of that Pac-Man recovery, but still getting punished for it, not grabbing ledge. Yeah, it looks like the end of that hitbox. And now we're back to neutral. Wow, really good smash attack.
Yes, you got the sour smash because that really should.
Yeah, I mean at this percent, anything from Pac-Man, any smash attack will kill. If he can draw the key, that'll kill probably. Hydrant will kill. Misses it against the hydrant.
The platform wasn't Zurge definitely.
Yeah, so it looks like the platform's maybe helping Zurge a little bit as he continues to rack up this percent against Pac-Man here.
Is he good?
Almost a good grab there at the ledge. And I don't know how Mega Man acts with rage, but it seems to be working out pretty well for him right now. Alright, stalling at the ledge there gives them time to recover with the hydrant. And Zurge, see, that's where the switch up came in. He didn't do the down air.
Oh, Rage is going to kill us if he gets some
Moist there. And Moist pulling Kiva, throws it the wrong way, just throws it out possibly. Almost got the frame on that get up.
No, not yet.
Man, Zurge is just. Hydrant kills 176. Really good.
Yeah,
might have been playing a little bit too aggressive, just trying to close that stock out. Zurge was able to get 76% on him, but Moist closing it up pretty close here.
It looks like he's,
unfortunately,
trying to be a little bit more offensive.
Well, right now he's just trying to get back on stage, taking back stage control. Almost gets a spike on that, and really close. It looks like he might have DI'd toward the stage, able to save him a little bit longer.
I actually don't know. Is Pac-Man lightweight or is he like?
This is part of the tournament. This is finals for losers. And it looks like Zurge taking game two, so.
No character switch, alright.
Alright, so Zurge not pulling out the Fox. Possibly comfortable with the matchup. Yeah.
Did they upload these?
Alright.
It's on, SodaTalk.com.
Moist trying to pull items here, but Zurge not having any of that. Just throws out the saw immediately when the game starts.
Getting those Galaga percentages. He loves the Galaga.
Yeah.
It's the main combo starter.
And it really is a really good one. Players have trouble reacting to it sometimes. Zurge doing a good job of keeping him out though.
Oh, we got hit by the lemons and kind of messed up as he was going up to us.
I think Zurge was predicting a roll in from the edge there. Doesn't quite get that. Really hard read. So both these players doing a really good job of mixing up their play from the past couple of games. Yeah, it looks like he might have tried to take the trampoline away from Moist so he couldn't bounce back up. But Moist, knowing that could have been an option, recovers differently.
And right now they're both very even. This Moist going to kill. A little bit too late.
Yeah, Zurge probably knows this matchup pretty well, plays with it often. But he's doing a really good job of seeing which items.
That was interesting.
Yeah, seeing which items the Moist is pulling here and just countering them, using the hydrant to his advantage as well. Wow, doesn't shield that. Wasn't able to land in time too. Oh, and barely misses that frame on there, on that smash attack. Standard get up was able to let him get back on stage using a platform now for spacing, and that should be, yeah, a very good confirm. I believe that is a true combo at that point.
Yeah, it's a... that's not gonna kill.
Yeah, that's a very interesting choice to go so high when he's at such high percent as well.
So he's going for the Galaga, but he's at 0% again.
Man, using the hydrant to get him a little extra airtime to be able to recover from so low on Smashville stages.
It looks like a lot of the time Zerg is actually going for whatever it's called.
Yeah, and
stage.
Moist has been recovering pretty close to the stage, really almost under it. Hopefully Zerg can identify that and capitalize on that, possibly get a spike into the stage. Looks like he almost went for the ledge trump there, but didn't quite confirm that.
But what Zerg has been doing off stage since Mr. Moist has been kind of recovering a little bit high, has been using his save items to actually give him less time to get his items, which is very smart as well.
Yeah. And that's, again, kind of knowing the matchup here from Mega Man versus Pac-Man. Ooh, almost got the air dodge read there and still able to get it. But at this point, Mega Man's at 60%. Pac-Man can definitely do work, barely missing the key on that throw. Wow, saw into lemons.
So I've also been seeing a lot of companies reserve, which is a very pressure.
Yeah, that tornado, I believe, is really good at keeping spacing away as well, kind of telling him where to land at this point. And then countering that. Hydrant in play, doesn't get anything off the bounce. Mr. Moist playing super aggressive at this point. Really good saw play. He's gonna get the second bounce on the trampoline still. Pac-Man's recovery is very good.
That was a very smart action by Mr. Moist because he knew he was gonna go for the downer and he's been doing the whole match. They recovered a little bit outside of the range.
Yeah, very interesting counter to that item there. But it looks like it works out for him. Oh, whiffs the grab, but the surge wasn't quite able to close out that stock. It's very close.
That's gonna take it.
And that's taking game three.
So it's Zerg versus...
I believe it's Shiny at this point. But
grand finals, Zerg has to bring it back.
Zerg showing how adaptive of a player he is. Doesn't pull out any of the Fox.
This is the final grand finals.
Yeah, so I think we're going into grand finals here. Still really good play from Moist.